industry, she is always looking for a dressier Skechers.
Yeah.
Because when she's like out and about,
yeah,
like, or doing like even like big like beauty shows,
yeah,
she loves a dressier Skecher. And
yeah,
the fact that we have this in this show is a Laura Geller shout out if there ever was one.
Yeah, these are really and they're perfect for summer, Jane.
They're
so cute.
So cute.
Do you want me to leave?
Yeah, you're leaving.
I have no idea, by the way, and I've had no idea who's supposed to the whole.
Okay, so what you would do, you guys at home, is like we co-host, obviously.
Normally we meet, but we started at different times.
So so I just went back and forth, but I had the other host pick, so I thought we should leave on this one.
Thank you. Okay. So they look kind of like linen. They've got that perfect kind of canvas.
They'd be really cute with the Courtney Studio Park Courtney
would.
And Doggy collection.
They would.
And something that's coming up at midnight with Susan Graver that's available now. Have you seen it yet?
Oh, I haven't seen it.
I already bought two.
Oh my gosh,
yeah.
I can't wait to see it.
It'll be really cute with that as well.
But it's the best price for 6 months.
Wow.
And they really are. I kind of want to put one up here. Just
well, you know what?
I feel like they slide. Wah, wah. Okay, I'm going to take you to the colors, but they are so cute, you want to, like, have them on display. Color-wise, we'll start by Jane. This is the gray, and that Chic Hat inspired...
It is.
Not.
Chic Hat Lumen.
Watercolor tie-dye. So there is fewer than 1,200 to go around in the gray.
Wow.
Next. Oh, there's 1,200 in every color. The taupe, which has got a, almost like a, maybe like a mocha olive type.
Yeah.
Feel to it in the background.
I mean, once again, like the sandals before, never seen anything like this.
Yeah, totally different. This is the rose. And then I love the sleep blue. That would be really great. Is that what you have on?
Yeah.
Perfect.
I mean, shout out to the team who've been like coordinating our shoes with our outfits you guys brought.
Perfect.
Thank you. Emma and team.
Medium widths, whole and half sizes. But yeah, this is, I love when we get to talk about like a more fashion kind of shoe that you can dress up in Skechers, because you get all of the Skechers difference underneath your feet, Angela. You just get something a little dressier, and this is that perfect, like, chic casual kind of feel that can be hard to find.
Yeah, I love this one. I love the style of it. This is our
Macy,
but it's definitely that nod to the menswear with, like, a girly twist, if you will, with that little knotted detail over the top. And I love the way we've matched the knotted ribbon with the trim around you know, around the top of it. It's just so pretty. But that's like a little bit of a like a little wedge that you're getting here, and you can really dress this up. So that's exciting, because you don't look at this and say, oh, you know, a lot of people think of Skechers for sneakers. So I love when we do things like this, because what you're getting is that sneaker comfort, because we do not compromise the comfort for styles like this. You're getting memory foam, heel to toe, that's going to give you that instant comfort as soon as you get into it. And it's an all-over cotton canvas upper, so it does have that linen look to it, but easy to clean. Oh, and there's that memory foam animation just showing you how good our memory foam is, because it's so comfortable, and it just literally contours to your unique foot shape. You get that all-day comfort when you step into this, and this is something that you can dress up. I love, you're seeing it now with jeans, which are jean shorts, which is adorable, but I love wearing it also with a pair of jeans and like a button-up shirt and like maybe a little cute scarf in my hair, giving it that kind of preppy look, you know. And so it's just something that you can really dress up and have fun with, but definitely not compromise the comfort.
I'm going to shout over to Brenda. Brenda, is that the TSV from Kim? Okay, so Kim is, Brenda is in Kim's sandbar stripe TSV.
Yes, which is perfect with the toe.
So like it's, if, you know, maybe Brenda was hanging out and had a little flip-flop on, but then somebody said like, oh, I got a table at that outdoor restaurant, let's have a drink and an appetizer.
Yeah.
And she's like, okay, I don't have time to change. You put this shoe on, you put on like a dangly earring, you throw on a cute bag, out the door you go. And also, everybody asks for like the best closed-toed shoes in the summertime. This is it.
And this is the best price. You're not going to see a better price for 6 months.
6 months.
Taupe is the most limited if you want to match back to the sandbar stripe, and I'll take you through. So, slate blue, second most popular and second most limited. Next to it, we have the gray.
This is just heavenly.
It is
so pretty.
Mm-hmm. It's that dove gray that I love. Taupe, we already talked about, and I really love the rose. It's soft.
Do you have the rose on?
I do.
So,
pretty.
So this whole it's like a real Barefoot Dreams feel with the shoe, and it's like I can't compare it to any other shoe we've ever had from Skechers in the 10 plus years they've been on QVC. Like I can't. I'm racking my brain. We've done casual slip-ons, and we've done a higher wedge sandal. I mean, for goodness sake, be, but just like such a different vibe. And then tomorrow morning you'll say, I should have gotten the watercolor fields, and then you're like, oh wait, there it is, and it's like $65.
And
like, you do it now.
100%. You can see on Jane, the little things on this, Jane, are so sweet. Like around the shoe itself, you can see they've done a little more of that watercolor, which you notice more when you put them on.
Mm-hmm.
That matches back to the bow. I just think the combination. I love a fashion forward Skechers shoe because it's how I first, I mean, I remember Skechers as a part of my life. My whole, they were like, they've always been one of the cool shoes.
Right.
That you
just
want to wear.
Oh, yeah. Like your colleague Lauren always says, like, begging for her.
Yeah.
Oh, like, some sneakers when she was like 7 years old. And she got them and she was so excited. And this makes us feel so like feminine and pretty and so chic, but also so comfortable. Because usually if you're feeling, like, I think this is a summer wedding shoe.
Yeah.
Rather than having to take the heels and then take the flats that you wear at the wedding so that you can dance.
Yeah.
Right?
It's got that Savannah, Georgia thing, you know, about it. That, like, coastal sort of just easy but elegant.
Kim told me, I was like, we were talking about coastal grandma the other day.
Yeah. Did you hear, I don't know if you heard our story earlier, but my little sister had told me about the coastal grandmother thing, which is this concept, right? Mm-hmm. Kind of like Diane Keaton. You live on the coast, you're fancy, but you love to dress classically, you love to cook, this whole thing. So my sister was telling me about it, but my sister prefaced it by saying, I'm Coastal Carly, saying I'm Coastal Grandma, but Courtney, I think you're messy hot aunt. And so I'm like, what is messy hot aunt? So like, it's a whole thing.
What? Oh, wait. I was just talking to our dear new host. I said, you know, I'm the crazy aunt that will take you drinking, so if you need to have to talk about
that's
something.
So we're both messy hot aunt.
To me, so
do
I'm
you know what?
And so and we'll play video games with you, too.
Exactly.
Yeah,
so there was this magazine article that my last producer earlier, he Googled it because he just needed to find out more, and he's like, good hair, good drinker, good with children. Like, yeah, absolutely.
Oh, that is me. I have now found my calling in life after 35 years as a show host.
So this is that. What I think is fun about a shoe like this is you could either or.
I don't have that great of hair. But,
yes, you do.
Know,
you have great hair.
I mean, I have a good smile.
Yeah, you have great hair.
I do.
You really do have great hair. As we go through, I'll let you know and remind you that, yes, these are like that coastal, but you could also kind of make them edgy with jeans and make them your own.
And, like, I'm thinking also, I mean, don't be mad at me for saying this, kids watching, but, like, back to school, like, you know, some
kids go back
to school in, like, September, or I'm thinking of my niece who, you know, in early September, that's when we go back to school here in the Philly area, like, this is that perfect shoe to wear now, and then when it's still hot, but you got to get back to school, if you're like, what am I going to wear? I can't wear sandals. You wear this.
And you get that comfort all day under your feet in this light blue. Do not wait. And it does have more of that kind of denim feel, blues in that slate blue. In the gray, in the taupe. Taupe is the most limited. We have 750 to go around. And then that beautiful rose. One day at the price. Price goes up into the day.
End of the day. And 6 months guaranteed. And 6 months from now, we are not selling this shoe.
Yeah.
No. So it's like the lowest price for the year, technically.
More in the show
so
coming up.
These are so cute. These are